Based on a Japanese web manga series written and illustrated by Nanashi, alternatively known as 774, Don't Toy With Me, Miss Nagatoro, or Izira Naide, Nagatoro-san, is a shounen romantic comedy anime. The story revolves around heavily built Nato Hachiyaoji, who catches the attention of his junior Hayase Nagatoro, who begins teasing him as well. Initially, it makes him miserable, but as the series progresses, both of them develop romantic feelings for the other person. Don't Toy With Me, Miss Nagatoro Season 2 plot, what can it be about? In the Season 1 finale, with the help of Nagatoro and her friends, Nato manages to draw a large crowd to his paintings of the everyday life of Nagatoro. He stands up for the president's right as an artist and eventually wins the personal competition between them. In the post-credits scene, Nagatoro asks him to close his eyes and then kisses his cheek, making both of them blush. In Season 2, the dynamics between the two lead characters might continue to develop. After the president graduates, Naoto will probably take over the art club. Nagatoro's older brother and sister will likely to be introduced in the next season, adding more layers to the anime as a whole. A potential reveal of Nagatoro for Senpai's attention might appear later in the season. Release date: the anime gets renewed in the next few months. Expect Don't Toy With Me, Miss Nagatoro Season 2 to come out sometime in 2023.